here with Off-Leash Canine Training in Detroit, Michigan. Today I'm here with Ziggy. Ziggy's about 6 months old in a mini golden doodle. Lucky for her, she got a beautiful merle color. So she is a looker. She comes to me today with quite a few issues. The parents actually sent their other dog to a board and train program in Off-Leash Canine Training of California. And then they decided to get Ziggy, thought maybe they could use some of that training and work with her. But unfortunately, she wasn't picking up the training that they were teaching. So she's very naughty. She'll pee wherever she wants all over the house. She jumps. She jumps on things that she's not supposed to. She steals food off the counter. She steals food from the kids. Very, very, very hesitant with her commands. Doesn't want to come when called. Doesn't really want to sit unless you have a treat. Doesn't want to lay down. Doesn't want to be calm. Doesn't want to go on place. So she has limited abilities. So we're going to make her amazing. We're going to make her have that better obedience skills and just overall make her an easier dog to manage and just make her more social and we'll go from there. Ziggy, you want to show them what you can do? On six. Ziggy, come.
Oh, hi.
Ziggy, come. Ziggy, come.
Good.
Aw. Sit. Ziggy, sit.
That's a good sit. Six.
Down. Ziggy. Easily distracted, huh? Ziggy, down. Ziggy, down. Ziggy, hey. Hey. Ziggy, come. Ziggy, come. Come, Ziggy. Come, Ziggy. Ziggy! Ziggy, come! Ziggy, come. Ziggy. Good. Sit. Oh, we can sit. That's one thing you're good at. Can you down? No? Ziggy, place. Place. Ziggy, place. Good. We don't place, huh? Or are you just going up there because it looks cool? All right, Ziggy, heel. Heel. And she's actually doing it without a treat in my hand, and she's distracted and looking at other things. Really doesn't want to do the whole come command. She doesn't want to have any part of that. She doesn't really want to be told what to do. Look at her. Good girl, Ziggy. Doesn't know the down command. Got on place. Not sure she really knows what that means. Definitely does not know heel. So we've got a lot of work to do, guys. I'll see you in a few weeks. Right, Ziggy?
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, that you know I never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. But you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Got her as a puppy, she was a monster. She didn't come to us, she didn't do anything. She was a huge distraction to the family. So we sent her off to Katie, and Katie took her and made her into this amazing dog that we're anxious to get back and have around the house, because now it seems like she'll be the dog we've always wanted instead of the extra distraction in a house full of four kids. And the program was amazing with our first dog, and Katie, I think, changed Ziggy. Katie did change Ziggy.
Awesome.
Retake?
No, that's good enough. My face is on fire.
Good girl, Ziggy!
That was good.
Awesome with off-leash canine training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.